My name is Johan and I live in South Africa. Our company is Fruitsima, which is a big food import in the mainland of China. And this brand, Mr.Fresh, is created by our company. We are the first to import avocados into China. We started about 8 years ago. Back then, avocados weren't that popular among the people. That's why we are promoting this food even on a bigger scale in China. I am glad that more and more consumers show interest in avocados, and some are even getting crazy with it. This variety is called Hass. It is the best variety of avocados because of its rich flavor and is very high in nutrients. This is the only avocado we import to China because it's the best of its kind. Avocado contains a variety of vitamins, rich unsaturated fatty acids and proteins, etc. It is a very healthy fruit for everyone. For example, you can feed it to your infant from 6 months old because it provides extra nutrition and it is especially good for the development of the lungs and liver. It is also a very good fruit for women. Because its rich unsaturated fatty acids are good for the skin, uterus, and it has a good breast enhancement effect. Avocado is incredibly nutritious. These days, the avocado has become an extremely popular food among health-conscious individuals. It is often referred to as superfood, which is not surprising given its health properties. Not only are avocados healthy, they're also incredibly delicious and go with all sorts of foods. You could add them to salads and various sorts of recipes. They have a rich, creamy, fatty texture and blend well with various other ingredients. At the end of the day, avocados are an awesome food. They are loaded with nutrients, many of which are lacking in the modern diet. They are weight loss friendly, heart healthy, and last but not least, taste incredible.